1988 Olympic gold medalist. They won the title in Calgary. She was 16 then. They have since married and are the parents of a daughter, Daria. Here are Gordeeva and Grinkov skating to Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata.
Side double axles. Nobody in the world does this next move better than they do. Split triple twist. Look at the speed, the height. Strongest moves, but also one of the most dangerous. Throw triple sad cow.
It's the story of their life they're telling. This section about their love for each other.
Bobble in the landing of that double flip by Sergei. You can't make any mistakes. You just followed two of the best pair teams in the world, and they both skated their best. Single the double sow cow. Minor mistake, it shouldn't cost much at all.
Thank you.
This has been the best pair competition I have ever seen. Just two insignificant errors in this program. The singled sow cow, which I'm sure half the judges didn't even notice, and this minor bobble on a double flip. Here's a look at their throw triple sow. Look at him. After she's released, perfect air position, everything else, his flow continues as hers is just flawless. A lot of distance covered on the ice. Perfect landing. Now comparing them with Mishkuchonok and Dmitriev, hers is smaller and he comes to a dead stop. That is not ignored by the judges. That's the difference in quality between these two teams, and artistically it's apples and oranges. It's either passion or perfection.
Now the first set of marks for technical merit.
I think they speak for themselves.
And the second set of marks.
6.0. I think the judges went for the perfection. I think the crowd went for the passion. 8 out of the 9 judges put them first. They are the Olympic gold medalists.
We'll be right back.